What's up, guys? It's Blue Buckeye back with another video. And today we'll be doing my first Call of Duty Black Ops 3 video. As you can tell, I'm playing local play just because multiplayer keeps on glitching out for me. And so, yeah, I got Black Ops 3 for Christmas, which I'm really excited for. I'm gonna be grinding out videos. And yeah, in this episode, we're just gonna play local play because, like I said, multiplayer wasn't working. Let's start the game while I'm gonna talk to you guys. So, yeah, I'm gonna have a lot to talk about in this episode of Black Ops 3, my first ever episode. And so, yeah, let's get straight into it. So, I hope you guys had a great Christmas. I'm gonna tell you guys some stuff I got. Like I said, I got, I got Black Ops 3 and I got Madden 16, which I may do some videos on. I know I normally don't do videos on that, but, yeah. And also, I got a new, a little stand for all my games and my Elgato and stuff. This will all be my after Christmas setup, but I've still got to set up some things. And, I got some Rubik's Cubes, too, which if you don't know what they are, they're, pretty cool stuff. They're, like, little puzzles, for your brain, and, like, you have to solve them. All last night, I was, trying to solve mine. I actually got two. I got the regular 3x3. And I got this gray mismatch one. I don't know if you guys want me to do any videos on that. Probably not. Just because I don't normally upload Rubik's Cube videos. But maybe you guys want me to, like, if I get a bunch of Rubik's Cubes, I may start a new channel where I, like, show you guys how to solve them when I get way better. So, yeah, that's just a suggestion. Leave down in the comments anything you would like to tell me. Tell me what you got for Christmas in the comments down below. Let's hope you got what you asked for. I did. Black Ops 3 is my most thing that I asked for. I'm thinking of doing Call of Duty this whole week for uploads, like every day. Because I just got it. And I would want you guys to see how I think of the game. Which I'll also be explaining in this video what I think of the game. So yeah. Duty this whole week. I do not know, probably, because I'm just addicted to this game. I play it every day when I get up. So yeah, I'm really excited for that. And right now I'm just creaming it in local play. This is sort of just my warm-up for the day. Usually I just play local play. But like I said, I couldn't connect to multiplayer servers, so we may actually play two games too. And I love never mind, I won't say that because I'll tell you when I'm gonna, like, tell my thoughts about Black Ops 3 at the end of this video. So, yeah. Hope you guys had a great Christmas, like I've been saying. I'm gonna talk about future channel updates. I sort of just talked about it with my Call of Duty. I'm expecting to get way better equipment. I am looking to buy some more stuff, some Turtle Beaches I'm pretty sure I'm gonna buy, and yeah, some other stuff, but I'll just tell you guys when I get them. And also, if you did not know, I'm sponsored with somebody. They are called No Scope Gaming Glasses. I'll try to leave them down below in the description. They're like, if you guys know what Gunner Optics are, they're sort of like gaming glasses to prevent the blue tint on your eyes and, like, can't make your eyes, like, as bad when playing video games. And they're pretty much just glasses. They're really cheap and they're affordable for most everybody. So yeah, make sure you guys check out the link down below. You will get to my referral link and buy from there. That would be greatly appreciated. And yeah, I'm probably gonna say that for now on in all my videos, just because they're a good sponsor. And if you have a gaming channel, I definitely recommend you trying to sponsor with them. They sponsor small gaming channels, which, like, I am. But, yeah. They do sponsor some people. I've been sponsored with them since Jack Gaming, if you guys know that. And, yeah, I'm thinking of buying some No Scope Gaming Glasses. And, so, yeah. That's pretty much that. And now, get into the next topic of this video, which will be my after Christmas setup, which I already said. Like I said, I'm gonna have to set up some more stuff because but I'm not gonna tell you everything what I got because I sort of want it to be a surprise in my after Christmas setup. So yeah, I'll have to tell that to you guys. Oh, yeah, I won't tell that to you guys until I actually do the video. So yeah. Oh my god, I'm trying to get this. Oh yes, we got the Talon. I am wrecking right now. I am 17-2. Annihilator's ready. I definitely recommend getting Black Ops 3 on any console. It just is the best, probably my favorite Black Ops, or Call of Duty ever. Because this is so cool. Like, it's not as OP in Advanced Warfare how you could double jump, but, like, you could still double jump, but you have a sort of a limit. There's a lot of specialists. Oh, yeah, and also the next topic in my video is sort of my thoughts, which I'm telling you right now. Yeah, I like the specialist a lot, and the guns are really cool. And I like how in the supply drops, you can get only camos. You can't get, like, better versions of the gun. Like, I got the AK-12 Rip. That's not, like, that's unfair to other players because the gun has better accuracy and stuff. And right now I'm using what's it called? The KN-44, which is, like, my favorite gun. And I may start using the Locust soon as a sniper, but I'm not that good at sniping. I'm pretty good at just playing Call of Duty. And I also like how... Well, I don't like how on the Xbox 360 and PS3, I'm pretty sure, there's no campaign, because I like to do campaign videos. But I guess there's not. I don't know if there's crates either on Xbox 360, but it's fine. I don't really care about crates. I just like plain old, and I like just unlocking them from me upgrading my weapon. And yeah, also you can upgrade your weapon like on online. I'm like level 6 with my KN-44, and I'm pretty sure I am level 6 on online because I've just been playing so much, and you get a rank like every game pretty much. Which is pretty OP. I cannot rank up that quick in Advanced Warfare. So yeah, we only have 3 minutes left in this game. Like I already said, quick recap. Check out Noscope Gaming Glasses. Link will be down in the description below. To my referral link. Buy from there. They're really good. I'll be doing a review on them as soon as I get them. Which I don't know how long. I'm pretty sure the highest pair is maybe like $30, which isn't that much. Gunner Optics are way more. So yeah, I would definitely recommend getting these over Gunner Optics, because they're sort of way better. I'm 28-6 right now, which is really good. Sorry, I'm trying not to be gross. Okay, got that guy. We're just gonna sort of focus on the game right now. Annihilator, dude. I would definitely recommend this specialist, guys. I stop moving. Ah, dang it. 30-7. Still pretty good. And I got this camo because you can get any camo and gun in local play. So I just use this camo. What's my secondary? Machine gun or something? Not a machine gun. A missile bazooka. Oh, I keep on dying. I'm not doing that good now. Let's keep on going. We only have 2 minutes left. Look, and, oh, yeah, also, I like riding on the sidewalls. Like this. I'll show you guys. You're allowed to do this now. Like, ride on the sidewalls, and you can do a cool shot. I got that earlier today, which was really cool. And, like, I can just go like this now. I don't know if you can... I got that guy. And please leave a comment down below about stuff, like I said, about my Rubik's Cube channel, if you want me to upload it on this channel or another channel. Yeah, I'd be definitely. I'm gonna buy some more Rubik's Cubes because I'm really into them right now. I don't know why, but they're just really fun. I'd definitely recommend getting one. I don't even really know how to solve it, but I solved my 3x3 today. I don't sort of nerdy talk, but they're actually really cool. If you don't know what they are, I sort of explained it at the beginning of the video. So we only have a minute left in this game. We're going to sort of try to get as many kills as we can Focus. That guy, where's that other guy? Okay. Let's try not to die in this last minute. Probably gonna die, like, right now, because I'm heading right into mid. Heading. Sorry about my watch. In the past 2 days, I don't know if you guys do this, but I've been waking up, like, really late. Like, 11 o'clock. Usually I never wake up at that, but that's, like, perfect for me. So let's watch this round ending kill cam by Ozone. Let's see what he does. He looks at the guy and he shoots him. Cool. Okay, so we ended out 35-10, which is a 3.50 killed to death. Yeah.